For bigger gaps, I'll need to do a running jump. Back to the start.